Good afternoon mga kabarangay. At para sa ating Hoopsters Meet for this week, alam nyo ba na kahit sa pag-shoot lang ng free throw, ay may iba't ibang mga rituals o bagay na ginagawa ang mga basketball players for them to stay in focus and rhythm, for them to make their shots at the foul line. At ilan sa mga ito ay ang mga NBA superstars katulad ni former Utah Jazz guard na si Jeff Hornacek, na may free throw ritual consisted of stepping to the line, taking a couple of dribbles, and then rubbing the side of his face. Na kaya pala Hornacek rub his face bilang kanyang paraan to say hi to his kids. Ang iba naman ay mas direct ang approach to say hi to his family members, katulad ni Jason Kidd that used to blow a kiss to the rim before he shot his free throws. And that is his way to say hi to his wife. At isa sa pinaka-famous rituals belongs to Karl Malone. Base sa NBA rules, ang isang player only gets a maximum of 10 seconds to do whatever they want to do bago i-shoot ang bola. Kaya itong si Malone ay ubusin ng 10 seconds sa pamamagitan ng pagtitwirl ng bola with his hands and take a couple of dribbles, and then he would do a really deep knee bend with his knees would almost be touching. At syempre, kasunod ang pinaka-famous part of his ritual, kinakausap ni Malone ang kanyang sarili for quite a while at saka pa lang i-shoot ang bola. Wala namang ibang makarinig kung anong sinasabi niya at ang bilis pa nitong magsalita. Ang tanging sinasabi na lang ni Malone sa mga reporters during the interviews, he was just reminding himself of what to do at the free throw line. At anuman ang saktong sinasabi niya whenever he talked to himself, remains a mystery. Talagang may iba't ibang uniqueness at style ang mga players. As sa free throw line pa lang yan. Kaya mga kabarangay, till next week, watch out for another informative at kakaibang topic dito sa ating Hoopsters Meet!